We begin with breaking news. Governor Ige has approved Big Island Mayor Harry Kim's request for drastic changes at the Yukio Okutsu State Veterans Home in Hilo. In an interview late this afternoon, Mayor Kim says that Avalon has been removed as the home's managing company. The East Hawaii region of Hawaii's Health Systems Corporation will take over for now. This comes as the facility continues to deal with an ongoing surge of COVID-19 cases.
To date, 71 residents and 35 employees have tested positive, and 26 residents have died.